Dakota Nelson, Daniel Shaw, thank you for joining. Welcome to another Gentleman's Review. As you can tell, we're right by the road at a bus station.
So today we have a very special drink, and that is, of course, Bebida de Chrysanthemum, otherwise known as Chrysanthemum Drink.
On the packaging, we see what we think is dandelions.
It looks so much like a dandelion.
We should do some
research. Is it a fancy word for dandelion?
I'm gonna do some research. We discovered it is its own thing, not a dandelion.
The origin of this drink is Thailand, which is pretty cool. We picked this up at the local Asian mart. I literally have no idea what this is gonna be like, but it says it has a lot of sugar added. So maybe that will kind of drown out the chrysanthemum flavor.
We're talking 90% chrysanthemum extract. Sugar.
Bee pollen, bee skin.
Good to know.
That could be interesting.
Should we crack her open?
Carbonation test.
Ooh. I don't have nails. I can't open that.
Ooh. I actually don't know if this is meant to have any sort of carbonation. The bus is here.
Thank you. We just have to wave the bus away, trying to pick us up. Yeah, I don't think there's supposed to be any carbonation. It was a very flat open.
I think it's kind of more like a sweet tea.
Yeah.
Is what we're looking at.
When did you purchase this?
I purchased this like 2 weeks ago.
Okay.
It definitely smells kind of like honey to me.
Like a honey tea. I'm excited to try this out. So far, I'm pretty stoked.
This could be pretty good.
Should we give it a go?
Go for it.
Whoa, it's very sugar watery, and you can tell someone tried to like put some flour in there. Give me your thoughts. Whoa, you went for that.
This honestly reminds me of grass jelly drink flavor a little bit. It's maybe half sweet tea and half this flavor that's really hard to describe, but maybe that's chrysanthemum. Probably that's chrysanthemum.
That would make sense. I'm gonna give it another shot. Not super stoked about the second sip, if I'm gonna be honest. We'll see. No, it's just very like, I would never order this, ever.
Should we see what color it is?
Oh, good thought.
Okay, looks straight up like
urine. That's
medium hydrated pee. If it was like a really popular cultural drink, I would not struggle to drink at all if it was
Fair.
Placed before me.
Fair.
But I would probably never order it. So it's like not bad, but it's just not super good. So I would probably give it like an even 5 out of 10.
Mm. Yeah, because it's definitely like doable, definitely consumable, but not something you'd desire or crave at any point in your life. I think I like it a little less than you do. So I'm gonna give it a good 4 out of 10. Again, very doable, survivable, but not something I'm stoked on at all. Well, that probably concludes our journey through chrysanthemum drink. Bebida de Chrysanthemum? He's better at it than I am.
Bebida de Chrysanthemum.
Thank you. And have a gentlemanly day. Is there a good, like, sign-off?
As always.
As always.
Be gentlemen and gentlewomen.
Multitasking Haley, what are your thoughts?
It's like American iced tea, except at the beginning it just has, like, a strange floral taste.